The summit at Beaumont Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the U.S. Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional. But Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place. Waltzes in with weak old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while, but we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something
out.
We've
put a man on the inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Erlich.
Erlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him.
Mit ein bisschen Panzerung fühle ich mich schon sicherer.
I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon. Better move.
Thank you.
That saves me some trouble.
Wir warten noch auf den Techniker. Mir gefällt das auch nicht. War das wirklich ein Unfall? Bei der anderen war das genauso.
Generator building. Probably just covering this area. Not for much longer. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Satchel charge and take care of it. There might be a quieter way nearby. Generator looks like it's on its last legs. Pressure button doesn't sound that deep. One more valve should do the trick. Okay, let's put the Nazis under a little more pressure. Generator's overloaded. Good. That'll slow down production. Thank you. Power's out. Factory disrupted. Definitely a good thing. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in the night's work. Else. The factory makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter. This'll come in very useful.
Thank you.
triggered the alarm. Time to move. They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace. To find. We won't be using that again anytime soon. I wonder what they were carrying. I could use this SMG. Out of action. That'll slow down production. Thank you. Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls. Thank you.
Alles gut. Ihre Schwester trifft ihren Jugendschwarm wieder. Ja. Pech, mein Freund.
Was, ernsthaft? Seit wann das denn? Ich dachte, man hätte ihn über den Kanal abgeschossen.
Door to the control room is locked. I could blow it with a satchel. There's got to be someone with a key around here. Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line from here. Time to go.
Komm schon, ha?
Shoots at rats, huh? Might not be as smart a move as he thinks it is. Playing both sides off against the middle. Time to put a stop to that.
Vorrücken und ausschalten.
never know what a body can be hiding.
Ich finde dich. Mir entkommst du nicht.
things around. Poetic. Shipping manifest should be in here. With any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site. Be where they keep the Kraken manifests. Medical supplies, underground hospital. Got to be a cover story. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey. But the job's not done until this factory is put out of production. Relocate.
Thank you.
Gerüchte gehört, die umgehen.
Gerüchte? Was für Gerüchte?
Die Gerüchte. Naja, von mir hast du es nicht gehört. Aber die Resistance.
It's time to move. Blast furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer. Shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. Okay. I need to do more to get the job done. This thing's already sounding unhealthy.
Thank you. Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our U.S. allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft wie geplant weiter.